Yo, what up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, I keep forward my search for looking for TikToks that'll make your day feel better. Let's get into it.
They recently brought gang violence to Sesame Street.
What?
Well, if you didn't know, in this episode, Elmo came home from a long day at work and said, okay. Honey, I'm home, and was soon shocked at what he found. It was Kermit and Elmo's girl in his bed. That's when Elmo says, what the freak you doing with my girl, Kermit?
Ooh.
Then Kermit says, Elmo, I was helping her with homework. Then Elmo says, she's 50 years old, Kermit. She's not even in school anymore.
Ooh.
And Elmo stormed out the building.
What?
On the way out, a kid asked Elmo if he wanted to shoot the ball. But Elmo said, no, I got something else I need to shoot. And Elmo pulled off with the rest of his gang. Later that day, Elmo got on the phone and told Miss Piggy everything that happened. And she wasn't happy. Sooner or later, Kermit would be driving, listening to Lil TJ and saying the N-word. And Miss Piggy would pull up beside him. I heard you were cheating on me, Kermit, and you're gonna pay. And she started shooting. Kermit and Miss Piggy would later get in a high-speed pursuit shootout on the highway, causing plenty of deaths and accidents. Shooting was so deadly, the army pulled up. Bodies were everywhere, but Miss Piggy kept calling in score streaks like it was Call of Duty. Until eventually, Kermit lost grip of his car and ended up losing control, crashing the whole vehicle.
What?
Kermit was somewhat knocked out after this, and Miss Piggy seen her chance to move in for the kill. But she wasn't the only one. The army was pushing in too. Even the cops were like, move, move, move! Ready to kill Kermit and Miss Piggy. But luckily, Fozzie the Bear pulled up and said, Kermit, get in the car! And Kermit luckily got in, and Fozzie hit the gas. Later that day, Elmo was asleep, but waken up by a little creak at the door. And it was Grover. Grover said, you're gonna pay for what you did to my cousin. That's when Elmo said, what are you talking about, Grover? And Grover would say, you know exactly what I'm talking about, Elmo. You shot and killed my cousin Cookie Monster in cold blood. And I was going to slide on your block too, but I ended up getting arrested for peeing in public. Fun fact, I actually broke out of jail today. I beat up one of the guards and swiftly disguised myself as a cop. And when a shootout broke out earlier, I knew it was my time to shine. Cookie Monster was the biggest crip we looked up to, and you had to take him away. Grover then shoots Elmo, and it goes on to the next scene, where Kermit and Fozzie have picked up their friends. And while cruising down the road, they seen someone in a familiar yellow outfit. And they pulled over and told him, you need a ride? Moments later, it switches to Big Bird reading a book. And he told the kids, yup, that's how it happened. That's how me and Kermit met.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
I like the sound of that.
Did she just say I like the sound? Man, what up with these toys?
Excuse me? I was just wondering.
Is that a Starbucks cake pop?
No, it's a Fun Dip Lick-A-Stick, actually.
Whoa.
The manual
Why
corn
was I
crushing
this?
Tool I made.
My goodness, it's corn!
Post a video that made you go viral.
Wait, did I go upwards or downwards? Like from here or from here?
Whoever is in C29D, you're trash at tic-tac-toe.
My man ain't comfortable. That can't be comfortable. How come everyone else seems like they're straight, but that dude is the only one spinning? Man, that'd be the worst. That'd be the worst. Like, everyone else is like controlled, but that dude is just, man, that can't be good. This is literally laughing my pain happening right now. We're just watching this lady laugh at his pain. Damn, man. They're literally laughing at this poor man.
The only one
spinning like. What's going on?
I made a mistake. I put my Apple Pen down on a fucking blanket and it evaporated.
Oh, that happens all the time.
No!
That happens all the time.
My name is Madison. I'm going to Texas Christian University.
My name is Miley.
I'm Jillian, I'm going to Alley Christian. Scratch your cat.
I'm Jillian, I'm going to Alley Christian. Scratch your cat.
I'm Claire Jensen, and I'm going to BYU.
I'm Claire Jensen, and I'm going to BYU.
I'm Cindy Person, and I'm going to Texas Tech University.
I'm Cindy Person, and I'm going to Texas Tech University.
Hi, my name is Ella Springfield, and I'm going to Louisiana State University. Go Tigers!
Hi, my name is Olivia Springfield, and I'm going to Louisiana State University. Go Tigers! Go Tigers!
One fish, two fish, red fish, blue.
I need a moment. Yeah, I needed that.
Fish, I'm about to wrap this book, y'all. Let's go! Hey!
Let's go! Oh, yeah!
One fish, two fish, red fish, blue Ooh. Fish, black fish, blue fish,
Buzz.
Old fish,
Buzz.
Blue fish. This one has a little star. This Whoa. One has a little car. Say, what a lot Whoa. Of fish there are. Yes, some are Whoa. Red, some are blue, some are old and some are new. Some are sad and some are glad and some are very, very bad. Why are they sad and glad and bad? I don't know. Go ask your dad. Some are Ooh. Dead and some are fat. The fat one has a yellow hat. From
Damn.
Here to here, from here to there.
Buzz.
Funny
things
Buzz. Are everywhere. Here are hey. Some who like to run. They run for fun, hot sun.
Oh me, oh my.
What a lot of funny things go by.
Damn.
Some have 2 feet, some have 4, some have 6 feet, and some have more.
Where do they come from? I can say, but I haven't been.
A long, long way. We Woo. See them come, we see them go. Some are
some
fast,
are
some are slow,
some slow,
some are high, and some are some low.
That was some crazy awesome stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did, and this TikTok hope you have a better day today. This was awesome. Send me some TikToks you'd like me to check out. With that said, hope you're having a good time. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Like the video to help us with the algorithm. Hope you have a great time wherever you're at. I'll see you next time.